Money Patriots, today's Wednesday, November 29th.
And you are tuning in to Patriot Press News.
And here is this morning's announcement.
Feel like representing Black Student Union? BSU has started pre-sale on their club t-shirts, and only for $10. To help support, order one at your local ASB.
Do you ever want to create an ornament as a gift or just put it on your Christmas tree? Come on by the Romanat Library at 4 p.m. on December 5th to create your ornaments.
Baseball tryouts are finishing today up after school at the varsity baseball field. You need an athletic physical to try out. Please stop by W125 during lunch to sign up.
Preseason track and field workouts begin December 1st from 3:30 to 5 p.m. at the stadium. You must have a complete athletic clearance packet in order to participate.
Congratulations to the varsity girls soccer team on their 3-1 win over Eisenhower. Rosie Gillen-Swan scored two goals, and Alondra Zuniga scored the other. Hinaija Medina assisted on two of the goals. Sasha Cortez assisted the other. The defense was led by Cecilia Cabrera and Alyssa Newsom. Awesome game to the JV girls as well, who won to a score of 9-1.
Have you signed up for the blood drive list? Today is your last day to sign up. If you ever like to donate, make sure you sign up in the quad during your lunch and turn in your consent form by Thursday. You can only donate if you have a consent form. Turn in. Save a life and sign up to donate today.
Have a great Wednesday, Patriots.